Oh my goodness, it is you.
Huh?
You're Jack Davis from my favorite show, The Life We Lead.
I'm not on that show anymore.
So Betty Ford. My niece went there, twice.
Jack, your father passed away.
Daisy chains, summer laughs, whispering winds, take me back, all alone again, all alone again.
California's been rough on you, huh? Your skin is kind of, must be all that sun out there.
I'm sure that's it.
Yeah. Well. Why don't you come in? We'll get something to eat and we can both look old together.
Have a nice nap, Mom.
I did, until I heard all the fans going. You know, you might do that kind of thing in Hollywood, but we try to, you know, not be wasteful around here.
Out of curiosity, how many gallons of water do you think were wasted when you turn the bathtub on and then decide to take a nap with the water running?
How much water was there?
You took a long nap, Mom.
So please, take care of her, because she needs you now. Now.
That doesn't make any sense. I don't want this. This is my mother's home. She needs to decide what's best.
Perhaps your father made this decision because she may not know what's best anymore.
Look, you're gonna forget things now and then, but that's okay. Because I'm going to help you.
You don't even like me.
Nope. But you're my mom. And I love you. So, what do you say we work on the like part of our relationship?
I know who you are. You're Barry's son. You have his eyes. I love you.